blah, blah, blah. That's all right, cool. All right. Hey, welcome. My name is No Can Do. This is the Low In Theory Monthly Podcast. We have mixes from Daddy Kev and Daedalus. Right now, you're about to listen to Daddy Kev Get Down. Go.
Either because I told Bill that if they move my desk one more time then I'm quitting. I'm going to quit. And I told Dom too because they've moved my desk four times already this year and I used to be over by the window and I could see this world and they were married. But then they switched from the swing line to the Boston stapler. But I kept my swing line stapler because it didn't bind up as much and I kept the staples for the swing line stapler.
Okay,
no. No, it's not okay because if they take my stapler, I'll fit them to be on the other tire.
Okay, well, that sounds great. I'll talk to you later, alright?
Thank you. Watch it, prick.
Watch it, ass blood. Ass blood.
I took a bus to Los Angeles with some friends of Mr. Jesus. Finally, I had arrived. Happy times.
My pops would always drink.
My grandpa.
Alcohol lit. Love to vomit. Skip to the park so he can trip. The bottle was his puppet, but daddy's pimp. Had a limp from the halitosis. Liver shrank from large doses of liquid legalized diva, and now I'm giving roses. Thank you. Punk pushes cause you pimped my daddy. What a devilish deed, lovely country. Backlash as I rest flowers on this grass. On his grave, how's got it be? Now in the shade, how wonderful, wonderful. But he left me hungry. So I say to my Big J.
So I say to Big J.
Where's the sniper?
Sniper.
Where's the sniper?
Where is the sniper?
Where's the sniper?
Where is the sniper?
Where's the sniper?
Where is the sniper?
Where's the sniper?
Homicide.
Huh?
In that case, let me put this in the open for you. No matter what you try, no matter when, no matter how hard you work, I'll always be a step ahead of you for one simple reason.
And what's that?
I own you.
Oh, you fucks are gonna beg me to let you die. No, no, not yet. I want you to suffer. Oh, I'll fix your fucking asses, all right. Maybe a long needle in your eardrum. Or a hot cigar in your eye. Nothing fancy. Molten lead up the ass. Ooh. Or, better still, some of that old Apache shit. Cut your eyelids off. Yeah, I'll just listen to you fuck screaming. What sweet music that'll be. You know what the best part? Best part is you'll have your eyelids cut off. So you have to watch me do it. Yeah.
Seems to be like a heavy scene. Hey, look out.
Who knows?
Nothing's gonna stand in my way.
Thank you.
This is the Low In Theory podcast. If you haven't heard, if you didn't know, and let me let you guys know what we're doing this month. On the first, we got Exile, Monopoly, Dr. Strangeloop, and EGAD. Then on the next week, on the 8th, we got Andy Votel, Massa, and Blank Blue. On the 15th, we got a very special night for you. We got No Such Thing, Makeup Party, and it's $5 all night for all those people that got rushed out by the fire marshal. But on the 22nd, we got Daedalus and Free the Robot. And on the 29th, we got Dame Funk, Rosh G, and Davius Beck. That's what we got for July. Right now, for you, we got a special extended mix from Daedalus. Enjoy.
Purple.